Hello everyone, my name is Charles Fox.
And I'm Warren Miller.
In this video, we're gonna talk about the best backup energy source for solar owners. Is it a generator or is it a battery? So first off, the pros and cons of using a generator as a backup energy source. The number one benefit of that is probably cost. A generator typically is going to be a lot cheaper than a battery backup solution. So cost is considerably different. The other piece is available incentives. There could be incentives for you to go with a battery backup versus a generator backup.
Yeah, and I would add to that, Charles, that if you have a fuel source coming into your house, and natural gas or that can fuel a generator, it might make more sense for you to use a generator in that application. Yep.
And another component is also a generator could probably back up more of your home than a battery could, unless you're going to do a very large battery backup.
Particularly for a long period of time, if you have that direct fuel source and you're not bringing in diesel or other fuel sources to run it.
Correct.
You know, and so some of the considerations with a battery backup as a system is it's typically more expensive, and you really have to be mindful of the loads or the appliances that you want to run when the battery kicks in. And so the more appliances or loads that you want to run with the battery system, the more batteries you're required to have, which increases the cost of the system dramatically. There are some incentives, battery incentives in certain states that are in addition to the federal tax credit and depreciation. So that might be helpful to offset some of those costs. So don't forget to look into those as well.
Yeah. And then the last question is, can you supplement your batteries and a generator together? And I would say that technology is really in development. There are some manufacturers, I know Generac is coming out with a product where they can integrate a battery with a existing generator or a new generator. But by and large, that is a developing technology that is coming. I would say in the near future, absolutely. You'll be able to integrate a battery with a generator. But there's very few companies that actually have an integrated solution at this point.
Yeah, so it really depends, in summary, on your specific location and your needs. If you have a direct fuel source and you do want to be able to run your entire house or many loads for a long period of time, then maybe a generator makes more sense. If you're looking to offset just a few loads, you might get away with some battery backup. And it'll be interesting to watch and see how batteries and generators integrate well together in the future as that technology develops.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Hopefully you found it very helpful.